Most people are afraid of even thinking of it. Some people mask their age. Others jealously pray and hope for something. Others deny everything. There's a lot of distortion and falsification about the afterlife fate, but many scientific, historical researchers and scriptures reveal truth. There is truth in them, but it is not customary to talk about it openly. Conference Life After Death, Fiction and Facts will answer all these questions on May 22nd, 2021.